This bike's gone extremely slow now, wow. I don't think it was slow at all the last time I went. I came here. This bike's literally like in the floor. I thought last time I came here would be my last time filming this crossing, but they've extended the dates when they're renewing it. So apparently it's going to be next year now when they upgrade this crossing. That boom line looks quite new, it does. Honestly, that's about to fucking come off. If you could tell, this crossing's starting to break now with the barriers. Like, this one's really fucking slow. That one over there's quite slow dampening. That one slams on the floor. I think that one over there still revs as well, that entrance one. Same alarms as well, look. The one this side's newer than the one over there, I can tell. It's more higher pitched. Looks like they put more wires in as well from when I last came here for the new upgrade. And they've put all that there now as well. I think that might be part of the upgrade, I'm not 100% sure. Took ages to go down. Barriers have gone very slow. Thought we'll do a couple of barrier views as well. I'm gonna do it on this barrier and I'm probably gonna do the barrier over there, but I can't do it on that barrier because this top of the cage has been ripped off. Don't know why it's been ripped off, but it's a bit loose too, so not messing with it, but looks like it looks cracked. It'd be more fun though, they're slamming themselves on the floor then lifting themselves back up and reactivate the alarms. Also, I think this barrier's a car or something in the past, because you see that? That's broken. And, hang on. Oh, that is cracked. Oh, I need to check notes on trains actually, see when the next train is. Quickly. Time is it? Might do the Brayford. Thank you. What's another barrier have you done of it going down? Right, see when this next train is. After this one, Pembrey and Beauport. I need to get to Llanelli as well because I'm doing Llanelli today because the crossings have had new barriers, east and west. East, I think west had a barrier ages ago, but east had them like the same, like Croys Newid had them. Right, 10:24. Oh, there's another one. So this one's at 10:24. And then we've got the 10:28. Oh, it's a double stay actually. Alright, I bet it will. Well, if it doesn't, but I bet it will. If that's a train coming, no, it'll probably, I don't know. I hope it doesn't. Hang on. So, I could get that 11:48 to Llanelli then. No, 10:48. Oh, it's late. Oh, so I've got two. This one, another one. And I could get the 11:05. Well, 10:48 expected 11:05 to back to Llanelli. Single column, 5:30. So that's going to be busy. Might get Mr. Clefford for 11:13, so I'll have a good 3 hours there then. These barriers aren't going to last very long though. On the state they're in, they're not going to last really long. These two are okay, them two are knackered. Very knackered. This one's a bit knackered as well, to be honest. Like, it slams on the ground. That one's got snapped skirt. Oh, this is definitely going to double stay now. No. Thank you. bad. Oh, free closure now. We've been like 10 minutes. Right. This is the last closure now. Oh shit. At some point, I might do a compilation with a load of Barry review videos. Because to be fair, I've done a few on this second phone I've got. I've done loads. I've done a load at Barmouth, a couple at Port Madoc, one at Trofmel, a couple at Teagwin. I've never done Harlech. And now I've done three here. Honestly thought he was gonna have a double stay in, but thankfully not. I don't like any double stays because I have more closures when it doesn't. Here it comes.